This is Pocophone F1. The smartphone launched August 2018. More than 3 years, the smartphone is still worth it. End of the year 2021. Find out in this video. I'm Shada from Shada's Doubt. So, guys, let's start the video. So at first talk about the phone build quality. The smartphone built with Gorilla Glass font, plastic back and plastic frame. The phone come with 6.18-inch IPS LCD display with resolution 1080 into 2240 pixel and this is 403 ppi density and the phone come with 82.2 skin to body ratio. So overall Poco F1 display is good. Now the smartphone running MIUI 12.0.3 with Android 10. The phone come with Snapdragon 845 CPU using octa-core 4x2.8GHz GPU using Adreno 630 and this is 6GB RAM and 64GB ROM variant with UFS 2.1. After more than 3 years, the smartphone performance is still pretty well, all the app opening and closing speed very fast and at the same time you can use lot of app. So now talk about the gaming performance. You can easily play Call of Duty Mobile and PUBG. I am playing PUBG in a smooth to extreme. After more than 3 years, my gaming performance is still pretty well. I don't face any types of problem to play PUBG Mobile on the phone. Let's move on the camera section. The smartphone come with dual camera setup. 12MP main lens with 1.9 aperture, 5MP depth with 2.0 aperture. And the phone, the smartphone come with single 20MP selfie camera with 2.0 aperture. Main camera, you can record highest 4K 30fps video and you also record 1080, 30, 60, 120fps, 240fps video with EIS and you also record 720p, 960fps super slow-mo video and the video quality is excellent. So now talk about the phone picture quality. The phone picture quality is excellent. Dynamic range, brightness, sharpness and color correction is so good. And you also take a very good picture in a light and low light and night, use the night mode. Now talk about the security. The smartphone come with fingerprint scanner and face unlock, both on speed very fast and secure. The smartphone powered by 4000mAh battery with 18W fast charger and the smartphone also support quick charger 3.1. So you can easily get 1 day battery backup. Okay, this is all about Pocophone F1 for review after more than 3 years. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please like and share and sub the channel. See you to another video. I'm Shada from Shada's Doubt. Allah Hafiz.